Hello guys, today I will make a paper flower bouquet for Valentine's Day or Mother's Day. We need 5 circles. We need chopstick to give reality. and our flower is ready. Let's do the other parts. I hope you like this bouquet. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.